Okay, folks, time to get our hands dirty. Let's start taking this place down.
Yeah?
Yeah. No. No, I can't even see what I'm doing. Let's just go first person. We want to work our way from the top down. Again, I'm going to redo just about everything here. But I want to do the central part first, because I think I can put a lot of defense on the center. We got another set of armor up here? Got a full set of Brother of Steel armor up here, and I didn't even realize it. And it's, we're gonna have to move it, or it's gonna fall. I guess it'll just fall down. We'll see when we get there. That's a nice one. Does it have a rocket? No, it doesn't have a rocket. Darn it. Oh, that's just a collectible. I forget where I got that one. That's not the one I got from the Brotherhood. The Brotherhood. Okay. That's a nice one. That's a nice one.
Best to grab it now while you can.
Can't do that in power armor. Okay, we got that stuff. Clear off the desk. Clear out the desk. Turn off the radio. My old yellow flight helmet. Some skirts and stuff. A couple of mother icons. Some cybernetic pain inhibitors. Yeah, that's just the kind of thing you need around. Now, is there anything above us? Let's see. Floor and roof. I'm guessing that's gonna be, not much is gonna be left. Okay, see, that was exactly the kind of thing I was worried about. I didn't realize I'd cut myself off quite that far. But. Okay, let's try and target carefully here. The cooler, throw the painting. What fell to the ground anyway? Clamped items were stored in the workshop. We want everything stored in the workshop. I guess we can still go back up, so to speak. Or kind of. Well, we can at least get back up here. How badly have I screwed myself here? Let's see. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. And jump. Okay, we can't do this. We need a ladder. So much fun here. What you gotta do, you gotta take it down. You gotta take it all down. And now we should be able to go around here. And head on up. Store it. Store it. Store it. What the heck fell? A bureau here. Alright, let's store the bureau. That fell out. Apparently. I can't move this? Okay, it's repaired. Now, can we sort? You had to repair it to store it. Oh, the safe fell in. Okay, yeah. Let's see. There's a pencil there. Actually, a Jamaica plane flyer there. All right. Well. Now, if you get rid of the chair, is there anything else that's kind of selectable that fell down? Do-de-do-be-do. Bureau. All right, we can get rid of that bureau. There's a bed. Okay, the bed fell down. Anything else on the ground here? Oh, the cat bowl. I forgot we had a cat bowl. There's cats. Yeah, it's... You need a cat bowl. Now I gotta get back up. See anything else down here? Boom. There is... The radio. Yeah, let's store the radio. Store. Yeah, you might be saying, if you're not going to use the same construction, why not scrap it all? Because you get so little out of scrapping. And someday I may need to build this. And okay, now. Now we're going to start cutting into some more vital things here. Like, we're going to store this fusion generator. Doorway. I guess we really should try to pull it from one thing to another here. Store the wire, store the conduit. It's gonna be all different now. Hopefully we don't drop anybody to the ground in the process, you know? Yeah, we'll store the crib. Store the Jangles Moon Monkey. Store the bed. Store the power conduit. Store the wall and roof. Walk it all back. Matter of fact, maybe we should do a little bit of a time lapse here for the rest of this. Pop into the armor for safety. Back into the workshop. Okay. Now. Terribly sorry. I didn't mean to do that, and I had to get back up there. Do some building. Okay, we might be able to do it from here. So we're gonna need some basic things very quickly. Okay, now, structures. Concrete. Floor, sure, but I think we want, let's see. Yeah, concrete foundation. That's good. Try to put this as on the corner as we can. Is it snapping off? This is to give it a little height, too. Is that floating in space? No, no, it's on one of the, whatchamacallit, it's one of the air vents. Alright, that's not... I can work in the realm of silly, but there's silly and then there's extra silly. Okay, now, trying to use my eyes, tricky. Let's see, what line is this line here? So if we try to do that... Is it up high enough? Yeah. I don't want to, like, have it go down in through the roof, because then it will look like crapola. Ming anyway. And they don't even need to be connected. So it's nice that that looks like it would. Now, we need to get up on top of one of these. Let's see, can we get a stairwell here? Yes. Temporary stairs, I think. But now, let's go to floors. And pick some concrete floors. Okay, we can go right from there to there. Is this straight enough? No, okay. What about this way? Do we line them up? Not even close. Can we then say, look, that was close enough. Good. Goodliness. We can move it around and line it all up. After that one, we should probably move over here a little bit for the time being. Throw down one more floor. Then, grab this one. Made it to that one. There you go. Get everything nice and straight. We'll do the same thing over here. So can we do this? I feel like the settlers are saying, hey, you picked a great night to remodel. Where am I supposed to sleep? And if I did it right, falls together. Now, somewhere around here we're going to need a real stairwell to come up to. Maybe the other one will work out. Everything's straight. Does that go all the way to the ground? It goes right into a thing. Alright. That didn't work. We're going to move it out one. Once we put in some more floors. I didn't mean to jump out of that. Now it's going to make Longfellow run around. Tab that. Store that in the workshop. Get some flooring going again. That's a roof. We don't want a roof. We want a floor. Now where can we... Yeah, let's take away that stairwell. Store floor in the workshop. Now throw up this thing here. We want to take it out a little bit because I think we're going to have... Well, maybe we don't need a wall there. Maybe this will be a little bit of a terrace. No, that way. So now we've got this. Why is that? That's the foundation. The foundations will look a little different. That's not in a horrible place. Now let's... I hope you can see that I'm planning some ambitious things. Not sure how far out we can build. There you go, there's the limit. Let's take it to the limit. I'm not really limited by finances or anything like that. Yeah, some of that stuff's coming down. am limited here because you gotta be able to clear. No, maybe not. There I'm limited. Now you gotta have some room to walk up. But we've got stuff going for us here. So that's our limitations, right? So let's put in a doorway. Let's see, can we put in a wall and then snip? Well, it's not snapping. But I'd like it to snap. Let's snap this one. It will refuse to snap that way. That's a thought, but we want to see it's, we want it on top. It's like, oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe not. I might be mistaken here. Let's snap it to the outside here, because if I do it on top, then the ceilings won't line up. I may run into some problems with those stairs for the way I'm doing this. What we're gonna do is we're gonna set a walls up. Set a walls up this way. And actually, you know what? One of those should probably be a door. We'll use it, don't worry, it's not going to stay there very long. We want a door on everyone, and then we'll put some stuff going out of there. But that having been said, I think we need to take this out. Door. And then, can we snap stairs? Life is good. So now we go back down, put up some... Yeah, at least one door on this side, too. We are going to build up. Move it up. But not a wall there. Not a door there. Maybe a door there. Okay, we gotta do the same thing. Tab it out. Door. Door. Stairs. Beautiful. And this will be a regular wallerino. Now, I wonder if we're not running into problems here. Can I put a wall up? Now, this is going to be problems. Hold on. Now, we might have walked this out a little too far. That door there might be a problem. We might have to cut it off here and make the rest of this thing. Because watch what's going to happen. We're going to go to roofs. And we're going to see how this all fits. Should we do a little time lapse here? That was just a nuclear flash off in the distance. Something's going on. One wonders where. Let's exit. Do we have any calls to defend anyone? No. We're okay. So whatever it is, it's not our problem. That's kind of a critical thing. You know, you want it to be not your problem. Now this might be, yeah, where stuff starts to not fit. You'd think there'd be ways of making it all really snap together like Legos. Not the way they've chosen to do stuff. I better turn around, I'm gonna fall right off the edge of the planet here. It matches up till there, and then I think we're going to run into problems. Can we get a piece of roof up in here? Maybe I'm wrong. Which would mean I was right, but that's, you know, neither here nor there. How are the seams? You want the seams to be good. And not just that it seems to be good. What the heck? What the heck is over there? One of my caravans just nuked the ever-living crap out of a Deathclaw. That's amazing. Okay, we'll have to go over there and loot it later, but for the time being, back into build. Now, I think if you look here, because of the way this is fitting, that might be indicative of a good place to pull in the whole insides business here. We could try. You see, you can't rest because of these. Maybe I should just pull this part off. See, then we can run it right to the edge. Yeah, it should still work. Now let's time lapse again.
Pulling all of your... All of you around just want to slow you down. Everyone, you have a want any slides up your own?
That moment when you realize you've been doing everything with the microphone muted. Dean's recall code. Deacon's recall code. Yeah, Deacon's recall code is here? Is that where I was missing it this whole time? I didn't just drop that. So that's the original recall code. Oh. Ah, at any rate. Maybe we'll just cut the rest of that out because there's no voiceover to it. But at any rate, what we're back here again. What I decided to do was just, you know, do the time warp again there. I did some commentary. What we've been doing is, you know, once you figured even after we do stuff in speed mode, do it in time lapse, that would get boring after a while, because it's just rinse, lather, repeat as far as adding level on top of level. And I think we can do one more level. I just maxed out the size and then done the trick with the weapons. Which, by the way, if you're going to do the trick with the weapons where you pull all the weapons out of the workshop that you have and then you drop them, don't drop them right next to the workshop here, because they go in the pool. And sometimes you can't get them again. It's a really weird thing. You have to kick them around until they're not under a tarberry. Luckily, I didn't lose anything of critical importance, but, you know, the tarberries will have more iron in them from now on, I think. They'll be just... go somewhere else. It's a simple thing. I just did it on top of the roof of the original building so that it wouldn't disappear on me. Let's see. Where is the next ladder up? Should have multiple ladders up. You know, see, gee, this is taking an awfully long time to get to the top, and there's a point to that. Is that eventually I want to put my mortal settlers here. This the ones that, you know, most settlers, they can only be injured. They can't die. That's just how they have it set up. But if I want to put my mortal ones on the top of this thing, so if there's combat and they're silly, they'll, oh, let me go get my pistol and we'll try and go mano a mano with a super mutant. By the time they get there, everyone will be, all the bad guys will be dead from all my automatic weapons here. Which, the defense on this thing is probably down a little bit. We're still at 927, because they have moved some guns. And I actually did a couple other things while we were away too. I sent all the robots to the Red Rocket truck stop at my home base there, my place where I dump all my junk, for the reason that I believe that they were affecting the cap of settlers. And so what I figured I would do is, once I get all this built up and put the settlers beacon up, we would max it out with live, so-called live NPCs, and then add the robots back in to increase the capabilities. Although there is apparently, thanks to some notes I got from watching the neighborhood-friendly Oxhorn, kudos to Oxhorn, apparently the robots can only be 50% happy because they're robots. I don't know why that exactly would be. Probably something to do, you know, with sex or something like that. But the whole idea is, your neighborhood-friendly Oxhorn said if you keep a lot of robots at your things, you can't get maximum happiness. So I'm on the fence. I don't really care about maximum happiness. I want enough happiness that, you know, everybody stays loyal. That's what I'm looking for. But, you know, for some reason, the happiness of this settlement was already down in the 50s, and I don't know exactly why that is. It has plenty of defense, it has plenty of everything else. Probably water. I'm going to say water. We're going to try and... we have better water options now. Before, it was just put down a bunch of pumps. Or really screw up the look of the pool, which I was not going to do that. But now they have some powered land pumps, and we're going to put some of those in, too, at some point. For right now, here we are with this. Let's get some floors going. And I'm limiting myself going out this side because I really don't want to cover the pool. The pool is just what makes the slog the slog. It's just so awesome. And so I'm building this out. I mean, we've got a lot more space now. We've got a lot more floor space. Interior extra, I can do a lot with this, and I'm going to do a lot with this. We're going to have stores. We're going to have exercise equipment. We're going to have random decorations just to make this the silliest place of all. We're going to go wild. We're going to make it so that you're wondering how the heck I have any frame rate whatsoever. That's the goal. As you can see, we're getting to the point where we can actually cover up those guns. So we're higher than our old main guns. It's interesting how things don't quite perfectly align, even though they all line up inside the thing. There we go. Now, put up a... We're going to do more of that. Put up one... Well, let's see. Let's do this. Let's put up the doorway first. That seems to work better. Otherwise, you run into alignment problems. Let's put up the doorway. Now, how high up are we? Can we stack... Another one on top. Wow, we still have Skybox to work with. That's blowing my mind. And really kind of making me depressed because I'm sick of doing this. But we're going to keep on because I want the maximum height for maximum safety. Because once I put these guys up here and assign them to bars and stuff, they're not going to come down for anything. They'll be, you know, basically, you know, sky-high ghouls is what we're going to have here. Okay, now... That doesn't make any sense, I know, but I'm just testing something. Yes, this is it. This is as high as we can get, folks. And there's a rad storm coming. Yick. Okay, well, I can protect myself from the rad storm. That can't happen here. Let's store that for me. I realize that will be the stylish way to do it, but the floor is down over the roof. But. Oh, here we go. We need doors. Green doors! Love the green. Who knows what happens behind the green door? Let's see if I can make the rad storm go away. Really feeling it. I didn't see it tick up there. So it's green. If I've built this right, I shouldn't receive any radiation when it flashes. So there shouldn't be any gaps. It's making the noises, but it's not. I'm not getting anything. Good, good, good then. Let's do the time warp again. Okay, let us see here now. Are you serious? We can still go up one? Actually, let's really do the time warp again. Furniture, beds. Let's just quickly throw down a sleeping bag. Sleep for... Let's do a couple hours. Let's sleep overnight here. 12 hours, so you get the morning. Makes sense. I mean, I just built a gigantic concrete building. I'd be tired. I mean, that just makes sense. Well rested. I'm way too far away. Whoa! And no, I don't know why he's there like that, but... He's definitely loyal. Okay, now we need to get in here. And you might say, why are you burning cores walking around with this? Well, I've already accidentally fallen off this building once. And if you die, then you lose a lot of progress.
Better hope you don't get stuck in that thing.
Eh, so far that hasn't been a problem. Okay, let's get to the top. I'm sure I'll put more access way to the top as things go on, but let's... The main thing here... Let's see, can we extend the roof line a little bit? Structures... Floors... Does it have to be a floor, or does it have to be a roof? It's one. You know, why does the roof work and then the floor doesn't? I don't know. I guess I could stack them up here. Just for to your point. But then, you know, stuff's not gonna line up with the walls, you know, it's gonna be a problem. Yes, what we want to do is extend this out as far as we can in all directions. Pretty much, I'm gonna try and move the entire thing, all activity to this top floor. And it'll be a slog to get up there. Now people will still be tending to our berries, I know that. I know I'm not too concerned about that gap. People won't fall through. Do I understand it? No. Is it there? Yes. No. You'll see where I'm going with this in a minute. In, well, literally a minute. Thing. Yeah. Can't go sideways? No. As far as we can go, we're at the edge of what we can do. Okay. What do you think? Wow, it's so far out in the rain you almost can't see it. But a couple of missile launchers right here. And maybe even more effective on the level below. Just for range. I don't think anything's going to step out of Sagus Ironworks again. Unless we say okay. Do we have anything? We have some stuff stored. I don't have a lot of aluminum. So I can't really build anything. But the stuff we have stored... We have 5 missile turrets. There's 4 of them right there. They're so high up. I don't know, would that do anything? That might be able to hit stuff on the bridge. Or maybe we're so high up that it won't even work, but... Step back in a little bit. Step back in a lot. Let's see, can we run power out to these? How many? 2 power pylons. We have. We'll bring these back in. I'm gonna put the power up top here. Or maybe on a floor below. Maybe it'd be a little more protected here. Put it down on the... Let's see, power, not connectors, we need generators. I can do one because I got one in the... Get in here where we really can't, nobody can get an angle on it. You'd have to be off in the mountains to hit that. And what we can do... Defense is now maxed again, as far as you can tell on the thing. I'm surprised it didn't go pop, 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 but we'll see what happens. I'd like to put them here as well. That's got such an obvious, clear line. Well, we'll do it. We'll do it. It's gonna happen. I wonder what we'll do is just for protection from the long shot. Concrete wall. Not so much that you can't do maintenance, you know. 2 is good. And Can I get one in here? Yes, we can. Okay, sneak in there to do maintenance. It's a little tight, but we can do it. Okay, we can do it in power armor. That's perfectly good. For another one, just perpendicular there. Nothing more can be built. And that's to a certain extent okay, because the main things I want to do, the main things I want to put up here are going to be moved, not built. Okay, we jump down from up there. Are you ready? Swan dive into the pool. Can we make the pool? We splash everyone? Alright. Okay, you doc, you're gonna get fired here in a second. Okay, why isn't it grabbing the clinic? It did there. Settler assigned to command. I think I have to fire him. Go do corn. You're no longer the doc. You also do corn. Okay. Now, can I move these now? Store the surgery center. Store the weapons emporium. Store the armor emporium. I wonder what happened there. But why is this stuff here? 10mm pistols. The items won't, the pistols will, but. Okay, let's. Can we store the nuke? We can scrap it, we can't store it. You're assigned to this, you're not gonna be doing that anymore. You're really not. Yeah, go scavenge. Just get him away. I know you've been a good barkeep all these years. You're assigned to the cat. No, what can we assign you to? That already has something. We need to get rid of you. Heck, we'll just assign you the same thing and that'll deassign the other person. Yeah, you're doing something different too. You're all doing something different. Oh, we have to repair this. Repair with bottle caps? Boogity, 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 boogity. There's a plan, folks. And you shall see it unfold. You there, barkeep. Corn.
Okay.
Now we gotta walk all the way back up. Yeah, I really should grab all this stuff. I'm not going to do the beds yet, because I have to do more beds. I'm not going to take this structure down. That's coming. Official dis- Whoa! I almost dropped myself. Wow, that really takes forever to get up to, which is part of the plan. So the first thing we're going to do when we get back up here is we're going to throw down. See, what was that under? Stores, no. Crafting, resources. Resources, I think. Resources, miscellaneous. Yes, this is our fast travel target. The welcome mat. I think we're going to put it right there. Should we just say welcome, welcome? Now let's flip it around. So that reads welcome coming in. That's so now I won't have to walk all the way up here. I'll just have to fast travel. And now we go to store. we've got already stored here. Now, the reason I'm not going to the newer ones is because they're, you know, you have to put a lot of caps into these. I don't want too close to the edge. Not like right about there. So if I do it this way, I don't have to reinvest. I'm gonna lay them down right in the order that they came. Yeah, let's see, that's weapons, go to food and drink. I should have two. And we'll slap those two right next to each other. Right next to the clinic, which we should already have one. And the clothing emporium. Ooh, right at the door. Next to a hole here. Let's patch the hole. Let's just, you know, maybe we should put a little bit of a safety rail just along this side. Let's go down. Structures. Now in this case, we're gonna go kind of open. So it doesn't destroy the view completely. I think this kind of works. To there is fine. Just a little something. Now, unfortunately, I don't think I can fast travel while I am assigning everybody. So this is going to be a trudge. Go all the way back down, select someone.
There's no name. No nay, never
no more. Will I play all over?
No, never no more.
Yeah, I actually know that song. Now it's no nay, never. No nay, never no more. Shall I play the wild rover? No, never no more. Let's do the time warp again. Actually, I'm diving off of cliffs. This is the only interesting kind of thing. Coming down. Surprise!
Huh?
Now. You got this guy, he's all flamered up. Probably a synth, but what does that matter now? Settler, you're all good. You there. Deidre, the most glitched out and easiest person to get killed in the game.
It's quite a place, isn't it? The only Tarberry bog in the Commonwealth.
Okay, we need to go into,
Now that the Institute is gone, we can finally start to work on making the Commonwealth a better place for our kids.
Go, command. All right. Now, let's see if we can get up to the top of this thing before I lose her. I'm gonna make you watch this once, just so you can see what an incredible pain in the buns it is. But this is the key to my plan. The key, I tell you. And Deidre gets herself blown up, apparently. She's one of the most easy, there's a glitch to her, apparently, that makes her more susceptible. And she is, you know, one of the things you forget is that she is actually a trader. So that if you put her at a trade station, you get more stuff out of her. I forgot that. Come on, stick with me here, Deidre. You're going to be going up high. I can't charge while I can't run. Yoy. Now, of course, it will take them this long pretty much to run back down. I mean, it'll be running, but I mean, so it'll be a little quicker, but it's gonna take a while. So this should keep them out of the grips of the super mutants. Where did I put that other? I definitely need more stairways. Yeah, I do work on that. That's gotta be a priority. Not quite there yet. Not quite there yet. We're just gonna keep on moving. We're almost there, Deidre. Hang in there. Still says enter, go. Oh, I go around the block here. Yeah, we're almost there. Almost there. Now let's put her at the actual trading station. The general store. A sign. This resource is now assigned. That is a big deal. Now let's see if she can actually get up here. While we go wee. Boom. Cannonball! At least I just barely got the water. I should make a diving board. I should do that. Should make a good, put a narrow stretch out there.
We grow the best tarberries in the Commonwealth.
I think you're gonna be the new doctor. Oh, I fell in the water. Simply because you got that mask over your face, we're gonna. Deidre, I just assigned you and you're digging.
It's such a relief not to have to worry about the Institute anymore.
Okay, command. Holly, you're going to be a new bartender. I know I won't make you watch this. Okay, this resource is now assigned, it says. Now, is this one over here still assigned? Yes, it says. It requires somebody, it produces happiness, and it's got it, and they're not there. Tell you what, let us fast travel, I don't know, to the castle or something like that. And okay, we'll, you know what we'll do? Let's do the diving board real quick. Okay, roofs, but let's see. Yes, the transparent ones. Is this far out enough? I think so. Cannonball! I've done something. Oh look, there's one of my guns. See, you can't really get it. You can kick it. But you can't really get it. Okay. There's Nick. Nick's getting a bath. Yeah, it's stretching out. All right, let's fast travel. Maybe we'll do a water run. Fast travel to Sanctuary. We'll do a quick water run. That'll give me some aluminium, and then we'll come back, and you know, we'll time warp all this, and we'll come back in this video, and we'll see if those two resources are now on the roof. I landed on a settler and it didn't end well. I think we have to reload. I really, that's the whole thing is, oh, we clear a quick save. Let's try this one. I think it did a save. Do you think it does a save when you travel? Let's see. Because if I'm there and the entire defenses of the castle are opening up on me, then it's a problem. I don't lose too much. I don't think so. That's why I always save before you travel or jump off a cliff. Ah, good. Yeah, that's just one. We're just one save away. That's fine. All we have to do is go to Norhagden Beach. Get that stuff. So we only missed one. Hey, you didn't miss any of that. That was just so funny. All right, this time let's get out of the armor. And then hop down, and then we'll go boom.
My systems are continuing to function at peak efficiency.
An interesting problem. Transfer.
You might want to drop some of those things you're carrying.
Okay, let's stop on the way, on the castle on the way back. Just because I've got something for my young synth son. This time we'll take the stairs, because I just don't want all of the guns of the castle opening up on me when I accidentally boot stomp a settler.
Mom, it's really great that you're helping people build someplace safe to live.
Everything seems to be proceeding according to plans.
You called me, Mom?
Hey, Sean.
Did you find what I needed?
Yep. Got it right here.
Perfect. Thanks. I'll try to make you something really good, okay? And here, this is for you. I hope it's useful. Maybe if you can't do anything with it, you could sell it to someone. Thanks again, Dad. I mean it.
Yeah, and a whole bunch of mods?
We wouldn't be
hey, listen, maybe you're gonna work out there, kid.
Yeah.
One thing I think we're gonna try to do is, let's see if I have enough aluminium on me now.
You sure do help a lot of people.
Try.
My databanks are continuing to accumulate vast amounts of data regarding it's astounding how much we still have to discover out here. I appear to be well built for travel. You should be commended for a job well done.
Torso, missed my... You can't put a rocket pack on this puppy. Oh man. That was the whole thing, is that, you know, hi gorilla. But this is going to be my construction outfit. Alright, well, you know what? Watch this.
Where should we go? Our onboard functions are operating at full capacity. Whatever it is we're out here looking for, I'm certain we'll find it soon. I'm afraid I'll be unable to extract any useful data.
Okay, I'm parking this puppy here. I will eventually park it up at the slog just for decoration purposes. I'm tired of walking up and down. Let's see, this one. Yeah, he will use the boss armor. Just for the heck of it.
Get a pleasure to serve with you, sir.
Oddly enough, this was used for so much destruction, I don't want to use it for construction. Okay! Now, there was a little bit of a gap here in the video where I just stopped back at Diamond City to go get some, you know, get some junk. And it turns out it launched me right into the sheep's clothing, which you probably saw in a previous video. So that's when that happened. So now you know. We're going to go out to Diamond City. Let's see, we got Longfellow, or what's the Longword, the Wadsworth, whatever the little robot is out here. Stan, I don't know. What's his? Yeah, we got the other one, so we can sell more water.
We sell everything. Skin packs, ammunition, outerwear, dinnerware.
I think for the...
I've got a few minutes to browse.
The purpose
the
of time...
quality available.
Let's just get rid of all... buy as much stuff as he's got here that we can afford. Percy, that's his name. Okay, Percy. Go to the junk. Clean him out of junk. And then, let's go talk to Sean real quick. See if he needs any of this stuff. Wow, that turned pretty quickly. Alright, yeah, I'll give you the $4,000. Okay. Again, use the stairs because you don't want to.
Jackson assured I was well built for travel.
Jackson's been dead for a while. Yeah.
Identity confirmed.
Somewhere here. Let's turn the lights on. Where is that kiddo?
Perhaps coming in for you.
The daily choices.
A pleasure to see you again.
Starting life and death must be quite a burden.
There's the gorilla. Where is he? That's an inopportune time, probably.
Self-diagnostic complete.
Oh, fine.
I live. So much.
So, see, nothing's ever simple. Fine, grab a bed. He should be up by 9, don't you think? Because I believe this is the last thing. After I give him this, I should get the Wazer rifle. You feel well rested. Powering up. I realize I don't need the power armor to do this, but I'm trying to.
Now you'll know a bit more how I feel.
You should be just wandering around.
That roaming the Commonwealth could
last time you
so
came back, I... Never mind. I'm just happy you're here.
A dangerous look about you.
Hey, Sean.
Hey, Dad. Can you do something for me? Next time you're out doing stuff, can you look for something? I want to try building some new things. It'd be neat to have an old camera. You know, for parts. I bet I can make something really useful for you.
Doc, look at that. Got one right here.
I promise I'll do something cool with it. And look what I made earlier. It's for you.
The Wazer rifle. And that's the main thing. It's an overcharged, heavy duty.
I hope it's useful. Maybe if you can't do anything with it, you could sell it to someone. Thanks again, Dad. I mean it.
So we're probably gonna have to spend more time at the castle. The kid's depressing me. Oh, you left again. It's so great to see you, Dad. Thinking, when do I explain to you that you're a synth? But I'm kind of your dad because your real kind of source of genetic material wasn't my son. So therefore, you really are my son, but not my son. But it's then again, does that mean I am the grandfather of all synths? That's kind of a weird thing to think about, but it's true. But we got the Wazer rifle, so that's important. Completed that little journey. I'll probably have to keep giving him stuff, but I mean, he'll keep giving me mods, and hey, listen, that's all good. Transfer. Store all junk. No weapons, yeah, I don't need those two pipe pistols. I don't have my own weapons. I'm gonna have to use the Wazer rifle if I come in as some kind of problem. I left them back in the, that's at the, brain fungus. Dump all this stuff up here carefully. You know, you don't want to get rid of the stuff you need, but I don't use mentats or anything. I do use those too. You kind of have to. Salisbury steak. Okay, we're a little lighter now. Got a bunch of misc and stuff like that. And all these mods, I think we put the mods here and they're just as useful. I think we have access to them. Now you'll notice, now my three people here, no power, no defense. Happiness is on the way down. Ever since I put the robots here. So we have to move the robots out at some point. But not immediately. We've probably done enough to get more water, but we're not going to do that. We're going to go back to this log. Which we should fast travel right to the top. And I'm hoping I'll see my two female ghouls working their stations. Otherwise, well, then the whole concept falls apart, really. The whole idea was to put them up there and keep them safe. But if they don't want to go up, well, then, you know, you can lead a horse to water, but you can't make it drink. You know, not even if you duct tape a hose to its mouth. It's... wrong time of day to tell. Great, yeah, because they would have... What the heck time is it? Let's see. Midnight. Yeah, you wouldn't see anything out here at midnight. Yes. But we can do certain things here. For instance, we can set up all the furniture and stuff for the... Yeah, we can do. This really could kind of... I didn't want to cover the... That's the same kind of floor, right? Now we need a transparent roof. See, if we go transparent roof, then we're not really blocking too much of the light going to the tarberries, are we? We can get silly. We're running out of size again, though. And the main thing here is give people enough room so they're not falling, you know, stepping over each other, falling off. I won't be able to do my dive into the pool anymore, but, you know, that's probably best. We did that once, that's good enough. Now, go to furniture. Tables. And redstone. And we have three of them. Them in the general vicinity of the bars. Okay. Now we gotta go to chairs. I should be pretty well protected in the suit, but you know, not as good as my leaded one. One of these should show is having some, because I stored a bunch. 12. Okay, we were using folding chairs. Alright, that's not as... Yeah, let's upgrade. The folding chairs aren't as good as the other ones I want to use. And I probably have an infinite amount of steel. Wood and steel. Yeah, pretty much. Go. Nothing more can be built. But this is now a funk. If restaurant requires. This says it's assigned. This says it's assigned. Let's go in from the storm. Is it the next one down that has doors? Yes. Nothing more can be built. But you know what we can do? We can be completely evil. Because it makes no sense whatsoever. Watch this. I just get to exit my armor. Hey, but now you're less protected. And just sit in the chair. And then wait. And you know what? Let's wait till morning. And we'll just sit up here. Sit for 8 hours in a chair. Till my butt is completely numb. See, the radiation storm goes away. Sun's gonna come up. And now we're into the mid-morning. Who's here? Yes! Holly, you're safe now. Nothing's gonna get to you. Deidre's still stupid.
Well, Holly. Hello, hot stuff.
This is perfect. Too perfect for the bar.
Hey.
Can I get you a drink?
I'll take a look. Sure.
Great.
I'll buy a Tarberry and a vodka and a whiskey for my horses. How's that sound? Meow. Okay. Well, you can see we have some work to do here. I need to get these things populated. Now I have my boss under here with the jetpack. Maybe that'll go a little bit. I'm not going to drag you through the whole population and decoration and even the completion.
Never had much use for power on. Too damn noisy to go hunting.
See if we extend all of this, put some heavy guns at the corners. I mean, we can make this huge. We really can. Well, we can't do it now because we have to clear up more space. But we can make this ridiculous if we want to. And we can then tear all that down. That's another good place to start. See, I can extend this out all the way over all of that. Then put more guns on it. Of course, it might not be able to shoot straight down. But we'd probably be able to cover that darn Minuteman post. Well, we might still put some stuff up here at that level for shooting in closer. Where the heck is... Why the heck doesn't Deidre do what I tell her? Okay. Speedway down. Boink. Bang. Boink. Anyone directly below me? Bang. Who's that? Settler. Okay, you should... Settler means you're pretty much safe.
Now that the Institute is gone, we can finally start to work on making the Commonwealth a better place for our kids.
That's true. For our kids, that's...
It's such a relief not having to worry about the Institute anymore.
Where's Wiseman?
Hi there. It was you Minutemen that finally did in the Institute, huh? That was some overdue payback.
Okay, you know what we're gonna do? We're going to assign her. And now... Can we get up a little quicker? Won't be able to do every single one for a lack of action points. But and for roofs. Roofs are a problem. Come on. Usually there's a door there. What's that? There's nothing out here yet? So much incomplete and under construction. I can't... That won't let me use action points. Well, let me do it here. Can we grab a couple floors at once? Yep, but we can at least get that up. That's a little quicker. Kidding myself that this is quicker? Or does it feel quicker to you? I thought I put mostly. Hey! Alright, that was a couple at a shot. And let's have that one, that worker, go to be a doctor at the clinic. You might say, why? Hey, she's wearing a mask. Bang. Shouldn't be anybody up here. Where? Does it say chair?
Most folks are just looking
for a hand. I keep busy fixing the meals and tending house.
It says she's a chair. Oh, chair. Deidre, assigned. You're assigned. Let's double assign you. Deidre. Bethesda. Let's see, can I do a double jump here? No, too many ceilings. It's like playing Mario or Donkey Kong or something. It's da-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Do the Mario thing. Swing your arms from side to side. Let's do the Mario. Do-do-do-do. That didn't work. At least it beeps when it tells you you're gonna run out of juice. Should have juice again. Come on. We wanna bounce up here. A double bounce if we can. Front we could double bounce it, but we're gonna pitch out here. Still have her under go mode here. And now, prepare for the double jump. Do it. Didn't want to do that. Come on. Deidre, make me proud. Where's Wiseman? That's a settler. I'm okay with the settlers being down here because they probably won't die. Piper! She has assigned herself to work in the land. Alright, well. Where's Wiseman? Settler doing nothing. Have fallen in. Worker. That's the worker I just assigned, and they're doing tar berries. You see any problems here? Nick Valentine not caring about a thing. They didn't kill off Wiseman somewhere along the line, did they? You believe me, I'm not going back 75 saves to try to look for that. That's but usually, like, they just turn up at some point. Unassigned settlers. Wiseman! Maybe you'll listen. Now here's the weird thing, if I've assigned them to something, and it says the resource is assigned, and they keep doing something else, so I get double benefits? Oh, he's wandering around, okay. He's popping off for a beer. I think I can get a double kick out of here. Do. Yeah, that was two floors. Look to the left. Up and in. And out. I mean, I deliberately made it a maze so that once I get them up there, they'll stay up there. And I plan, once I increase the size of everything. Okay, what would Wiseman be good at? I think Wiseman begs to be a bartender. This resource is now assigned. I believe those are the three named. They're all assigned now. I got one worker assigned. I don't know how many even original workers I still have left. Whee! Bang to the ground! Outside the buildable area. Let's see, settler. So that's a settler. That's Deidre, who won't listen. Wise man, who isn't listening. Worker! Again, the workers are the vulnerable ones. The settlers should not be, in theory. Unless this whole settlement's glitched. Just hanging on the edge, are you, Longfellow? And is that a worker? Yes. You're assigned. And you're just standing in the water. You're a sleeping magnet. You're a worker. You're assigned. And they're not doing what I tell them to. And they're marked as assigned. Settler. So we got one more worker to find, I think. Wise man, he's assigned, but he don't care. Piper, I think it's wonderful that you're finding something to do now that, you know, everything's pretty well over for you. There's no institute, there's, you know, we've brought peace to the Commonwealth except for the standard crap. The Brotherhood of Steel, they don't know what to do with themselves. Maybe one of the workers got offed. I could have sworn there were three workers. And this one? Jones. Oh, Jones might be. Okay, let's command Jones. I didn't know there was another name. I thought it was... I know it was five, so it's probably two workers. Jones, Holly, Deidre, and Wiseman. So that's six. All right, so that's... I don't know anything. But Jones... would Jones be good for? And Jones is going to be the weapons guy if he ever walks up here. Okay, the clinic's done. So that means we need somebody for clothing. We need some, so we don't. The bars are both set. Weapons, armor, trading. So we got Deidre, worker, Jones, Holly. Wise man, worker. So we need, I think we need one more person for the clothing. Oh, you know while we're here. Nothing more can be built. Okay, we can't. All right, you know, I think that was really the critical point there. I've got them all assigned. Only one has walked up and I don't know why that is. So it shouldn't be a pathing issue. Because Holly was able to get up there. They should all be able to get up there. I don't know. Some kind of glitch? Yeah. I'm not gonna undo all this. I'm gonna leave them assigned as they are. Either it's gonna work like I get double bonuses or something like that, or I don't even know. I don't know what's gonna... Let them pick corn if they want down the bottom. If they, you know, I did my best. Still gonna upgrade. I mean, by the time I get done... What's the defense at right now? If we pop the data on this on workshops... Okay, now it's Abernathy Farm. We want to look at the Slog. Current defense is just about 1,000, which is a lot. And I think we will simply keep increasing that until it's ridiculous, until anything that steps foot here that isn't welcome will be vaporized, and we'll try to make it as happy a place as we can. And like so. I think that's enough for this video. I'm going to clear out some more space, put up a recruitment beacon, and try to get more people in here. I think I could get at least 24. I'm not sure what they know. I have 24 in other places, and then bring the robots back, which will give a hit to the happiness. But I think they'll do well. I mean, I can make them pretty much immortal by making them do supply lines. But I mean, you know, supply lines disappeared too, and I do like having a couple of them around doing some of the things. And we'll just see if we can't offset the happiness drop from the robots by putting more happiness things in. And on this note, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.